Hello, my name is Dan Terlep. I'm a product definer in IDT's RF group. What I'm going to talk about are some of the customer benefits of IDT's technical innovations used in our RF products. KZ, or constant impedance technology, provides a major performance improvement in maintaining the desired impedance at the RF terminals of an RF switch while it is being switched. Standard RF switches exhibit large impedance changes while transitioning from RF1 to RF2. The plot shown for a standard single-pole two-throw switch illustrates the voltage-standing wave ratio as a function of time. As you can see, the VSWR varies significantly and takes a long time to recover. When used in the yellow chain, the RF switch can cause pulling of the voltage-controlled oscillator. When used in a transmit path, the impedance change can cause damage to downstream power amplifiers, or an ADC in a receiver, similar to what we saw with the glitching behavior of a standard digital step attenuator. IDT is developing a line of single-pole, multi-throw RF switches to eliminate these problems. The bottom plot illustrates VSWR for IDT's single-pole two-throw switch. As you can see, the VSWR remains nearly constant. KZ technology results in numerous benefits, including allowing a simpler software interface compared to what would be needed to optimize timing when using a conventional RF switch. KZ technology is ideal for dynamic switching between multiple devices and enables high-power hot switching capability where it could otherwise not be considered. Thank you for your time, and please make sure to visit IDT's RF website for a more complete look at our product portfolio. For additional information and support, please use the email shown.